Hello everyone, I'm Ashwin Thapaliya from Nepalaya College. Being a part of information technology, I had applied for MSP 2017. This is the video for my topic, Sustainable Development Goals. The long-term development without harming environment is sustainable development. The sustainable development in the term of energy are wind power. It is mostly used in the region where flow of air is high. Solar power. It can be used everywhere in the presence of sunlight. Hydroelectric power. Electricity is produced from kinetic energy of water by rotating turbines. And biogas power. Flammable gas methanol can be produced from daily organic waste. The main problem of Nepal is load shedding. And we can use its alternative as solar system. Solar system, which produces electrical energy directly from sunlight. And the next problem we faced last time is lackage of cylinder gas. We can use its alternative as biogas power. Biogas is the process where liquid mixture of organic waste filled in a large tank with bacteria. That bacteria eats organic waste and gives flammable gas methane, which is useful for cooking. As we know that, everything has its alternative way for emergency use. So, we seem unknown about what the origin of problem is. I think one of the most powerful sustainable energies is hydroelectric power plant. It may be the solution for all alternatives. Because we are Nepal and we are rich in natural resources. If we can use only estimated 83,400 MW hydroelectricity instead of 42,000 MW which is recently in use, then we don't have to search for other alternative source of electricity. You know that your careless makes you to use alternative source of energy. So please, from now, focus to sustainable energy. Wind power, biopower, solar power are also the sustainable energy, but all the energy produced by them are in the small size, and they are also used as alternative of hydroelectricity. If you focus on hydroelectricity, many people can use same energy in cheap price for long time, so it's time to think for all. Thank you.